The Central Agency, Indian Computer Emergency Response Team, CERT-INS, severe warning underscores the critical importance of keeping Apple devices up to date. Welcome to VAR India News Hour. The revelation of multiple vulnerabilities in Apple products highlights the constant threat posed by cyber criminals. These vulnerabilities could potentially allow attackers to access sensitive information, take control of devices, or disrupt services. The warning for iPhone users is highlighting multiple vulnerabilities in various Apple products. The vulnerabilities, if exploited, could lead to serious security breaches, including unauthorized access to sensitive information, execution of arbitrary code, bypassing security restrictions, denial of services, and spoofing attacks. According to the advisory issued on August 2, the vulnerabilities are found in several versions of Apple software, including iOS and iPad OS versions prior to 17.6 and 16.7.9, Mac OS Sonoma versions prior to 14.6, Mac OS Ventura versions prior to 13.6.8, Mac OS Monterey versions prior to 12.7.6, Watch OS versions prior to 10.6, tvOS versions prior to 17.6, Vision OS versions prior to 1.3, Safari versions prior to 17.6. The vulnerabilities highlighted by the agency pose significant risks to users, potentially allowing hackers to gain unauthorized access to sensitive information, take control of devices, or disrupt services. This isn't the first time CERT-INS has issued a severe warning about Apple vulnerabilities, indicating a persistent issue. Users must prioritize installing the latest software updates to mitigate risks. Earlier last month, Apple also issued alerts about possible mercenary spyware attacks, similar to the Pegasus spyware. These warnings spanned to users in over 150 countries, including India, aimed to caution about advanced spyware threats targeting iPhones. While updates are essential, maintaining strong passwords, enabling two-factor authentication, and practicing caution online are additional safeguards. At the same time, users should remain alert to new threats and security adversaries from both Apple and CERT-INS. Let's look into today's headline. PhonePe, Google Pay, and other companies to participate in RBI's digital currency pilot. Big fintech companies are now choosing to participate in the digital currency pilot program run by Indian Central Bank, including Google Pay, PhonePe, Cred, MobiKwik, and Amazon Pay. The companies plan to accomplish this by enabling e-rupee transactions. At first, e-rupee could only be obtained through the central bank's mobile applications. However, the RBI permitted fintechs to offer e-rupee transactions in April, but only with its consent. IRCTC alerts insurance portal users of a serious data breach. A serious vulnerability that previously permitted unauthorized access to passengers' travel records and allowed changes to nominee information in the insurance policy has been fixed by the Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation, IRCTC, on its insurance portal. The IRCTC insurance portal had a serious vulnerability that exposed sensitive passenger data, including travel plans and contact information. Even though the problem was discovered on the third-party managed insurance site, IRCTC, the custodian, was impacted by privacy and data security issues. US military uses AI to translate old C code to Rust. Tractor, translating all C to Rust, is an initiative of DARPA, the research arm of the US Department of Defense, to translate legacy C code into Rust. The goal of this AI-driven project is to strengthen memory safety and fix bugs like buffer overflows and affect huge code bases. Improving memory safety in crucial systems is the aim. strengthens mutual fund regulations to combat insider trading and front running. In order to combat front running and insider trading, SEBI has modified the rules governing mutual funds, necessitating the asset management firms set up a whistleblower system. The new regulations require AMCs to set up processes to recognize and stop market abuse starting on November 1st. AMCs shall put in place an institutional mechanism for the identification of potential market abuse, according to a statement from SEBI. Sai Raman Krishnamurthy is named the new COO of Swiggy Instamart. Sai Raman Krishnamurthy has been named as the new COO of Swiggy Instamart. Krishnamurthy, who has over 18 years of leadership experience in consumer technology, retail and FMCG, would be in charge of infrastructure, city expansion and dark store operations. He formerly held important positions at Ola Mobility and Hindustan Unilever Limited, in addition to serving as COO at More Retail. That's all for now. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to VAR India Magazine. You can download the VAR India app from Google Play Store and Apple App Store for more news and updates. Stay tuned. Thank you.